Period pain on the first day, literally near death experience.
Yes, you want to die every time. Right, hey guys, sorry. I know I'm live. No. What's up? Sorry guys, I have been sick for like 2 weeks. I'm still a little bit congested, so excuse me. Hey. I have to get some of this mail done because we have a shitload, so stay tuned. Because we're diving straight in this shit.
Hey Tanya.
I'm glad. Dang, I missed you guys. I really did miss being on. And I even tried to come on Saturday, and Mr. Hands told me no. Like, mm-mm. And I was like, are you sure I can do it? And my voice is all cracking.
I think it was more the look on your face, like... Like all death warmed over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I know. My nose was like super red and like just it's been pretty rough.
So what are we doing here?
We're doing mail.
Mail.
And this is Walmart.
Wally World.
Yes.
I'm doing a little slicer.
I haven't actually. I don't even know. I put it in here. But it didn't have a top. Oh no, it's in here. It's way in here.
Oh, careful.
Yeah. No, I found the top.
Oh, did you? Oh.
Yeah. Hey, what's up? So we're opening mail all late. Mr. Hands is here. Sorry, I kind of still look like death. I would just say something about death. Looked over my face.
We were talking about Bumblebee a while ago.
Yeah, Bumblebee. We were just talking about Bumblebee, but it looks like he has some crackers or something. I don't know what the hell that is.
Crackers?
Like on the inside? What the heck? And then we have a Transformers Jazz.
Like somebody drew on it or something.
Oh man, that's
sucks. On the outside.
Oh,
it came off.
Oh, okay.
Somebody was eating crackers while they packed it.
I missed being on. I seriously did, and I just kept trying, and I just did not feel good. So thank you guys for sending all the well wishes and get wells, and I was asleep for like
2-3 days.
Yeah. And then my kids were sick before that. So, before I got sick, they were sick at the beginning of the week also. So, this is from Target. Hey, how are you?
Happy New Year, everybody.
I know. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year.
And happy St. Patrick's Day.
Whatever holiday it is.
That's what I wore for Christmas was my St. Patrick's Day shirt. It was the only thing I had green. Nobody even noticed.
I know. I didn't notice. Either.
Everybody just saw those greens, so they assumed it was Christmas. What is that?
This is an Aaron Rodgers. Nice.
It's going to be the MVP.
So what I have been doing, I don't know a whole lot of what's going on in sports, but I do know Aaron Rodgers is doing good things. That the Chargers coach... got fired today. Maybe not today. But, and Deshaun Watson broke a record of, what was it? How many passing yards?
Well, he had the most for the year.
Yeah.
Out of all the quarterbacks.
Okay, yeah. So I've been trying to play catch up, like, when I can, because I've been in bed. We got Optimus Prime Transformers, number 22.
Optimus Prime.
I know, these are really cool. I'm going to have to get some for Joseph.
Bumblebee.
He talks through the radio. I'm like, I don't know who else trying to do that. But I'm like, that's not how he talks. Excuse me.
He has a deep voice.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I think Sean Connery did his voice, didn't he? The one who just passed away?
No, I don't know.
I think it was Sean Connery.
But apparently George Clooney's wife, like fake being Latina.
Oh, really?
And is getting all kinds of shit for it. Like, was on
getting trolled.
Covers of Latina, like, Woman of the Year awards and
thought
stuff.
Thought she was, like, Greek or something.
No, she said, I am a white girl. Via Instagram. I was like, what the heck? I was really confused. And then I watched it. What's up? Hi.
Red Hood.
Sorry, I'm still sick.
Who is this from?
This is from Pop in the Box. Sorry, guys. This is from Pop in the Box. Red Hood.
You got two of them.
Two of them. I'm not sure who Red Hood is, though.
Apparently, he's part of the Batman series.
I know.
Probably one of the
villains. These are a Pop in a Box exclusive. Okay, so these are like...
Good shape. Is that one good shape?
Yeah. Cool. These are both in great shape. I'm trying to catch up on mail.
Five for five.
Here. I have been out for like almost 2 weeks with like a cold or something. Like, I was thinking it was COVID. We get our results back tomorrow. And then we'll go from there. It was too late. We're all in the same house. So, I mean, if I don't know who got what.
Put
but...
your mask on. No.
I should, right? I should have a mask on right now, guys.
Check this out. You went back to the scissors or what?
Yeah, well, right now. Yeah, because I'm not... like 100% back to normal, and I just didn't want to like stab myself. What's up, guys? My nose is still all red. I'm like, god damn it. I'm feeling okay. I mean, I wish I was like 100% better, but I'm not.
What is it gonna say?
Don't let the makeup fool you. I do have makeup on, but it's just barely enough.
Yeah, me too. Don't let my makeup fool you.
Yeah, no.
Ken's more pale than
But it could be cedar fever too. I have really bad allergies.
Yeah, cedar's bad right now.
And so I could just have some kind of crazy allergy because everybody's gotten sick and gotten better already. Yeah, you're just gonna have to help me.
You have doing surgery there or what?
I feel like I'm so lost. Like, I've like been out of commission for almost 2 weeks.
All right.
Yeah. My bracelet ain't sitting on there right. So Mr. Hands is opening the box, but it's from Target. And we have some, I guess we can do like one. And then we can just do one.
What's that?
We can save. We can just do one and one of each. The new ones. And then we can. Okay.
I would.
Okay, yeah.
That way you can advertise it, push it.
Yeah, true. Yeah, that's a good idea. Producer. That's why. Oh, this is what I. Hey, I like this one.
Right.
Okay, so this is Fantasia. Hey. And it's, I didn't have to stand in line for this one, and I was going to, but I think I missed it because I was sick.
I ordered it online.
I know, I didn't even know, you didn't even tell me. So this is a Mickey Mouse, Fantasia,
Sorcerer
art,
Mickey.
Yeah, Sorcerer Mickey, Fantasia from Art Series of Target.
Right.
These nice. Are really cool, and they come in like these hard cases. And this is only a two-set series. And it's 80 years. And I freaking remember watching Fantasia. I can probably watch it maybe once a year or something. But I used to watch Fantasia like back to back to back.
No, old Fantasia, the movie, is older than
me. I know. The one from the Mickey where he's on the hill and he does this. And then they have the like... Yeah, I love that
it's
shit.
It's older than me.
80 years. It's as old as my daddy.
Yep.
My dad was around when they started Fantasia. Mm-hmm. He'd be like, I'm like, Dad, did you watch Fantasia? I didn't watch that shit.
Yeah, the first movie I saw in theater, Pinocchio.
That's a woman shit.
First movie I ever saw in theater was Pinocchio.
Pinocchio? My dad took me to see Bambi. He took me to see... another Fantasia? Cool. Two sets.
That's the same one.
Yeah, so it's the start of two sets, right? That's what I'm
Should have the other one, so.
So, those are pretty cool. Those things are pretty awesome. And those are Target exclusives. Fantasia, Pop in the Box Art Series, 14, and then the other one's going to be 15, I believe.
Cool.
From Target. Right, yeah. I love those. Okay, and this is from Entertainment Earth.
We got
paperwork. Yep, paperwork.
Got paper.
Oh.
Ah, my Elvis. Got the diamond one.
Oh, shit. One. Did you?
Yep.
Did I get an Elvis?
Got the
diamond. Man, I gotta put this in that trio. So I make these sets that I put together.
That's a nice one.
Right. Diamond. This one can go with the black and white Marilyn Monroe and Johnny Cash. Or we can just find another,
Well, they got one of them in his black outfit.
Or you can do all, look, but this is a diamond collection.
Well, we got four, five of them?
Yeah, look, these are an Elvis Presley, Entertainment Earth diamond exclusive Elvis Presley. Elvis 68 comeback special. Oh, and it's a special. So, I know, right? These are badass. I think I can make like a, because we have Johnny Cash, and we have James Brown.
Prince, we got the diamond Prince.
We got a diamond Prince, yeah. Who else do we have diamond?
None of the other singers.
No, not Mariah Carey.
We have
Carey.
Some other diamond, but not singers.
Mariah Carey. Prince. Oh yeah, we have Prince diamond.
Yep.
Who else do we have diamond? We have somebody else. Oh, Deadpool. Like,
yeah.
I'm like, we have another goddamn diamond.
That's nice.
Mm-hmm. We have
We have the whole set plus this is extra.
So then we have the chaser.
We have, yeah.
So we have this whole set. So this is the Elvis set, and then the 188. And this is the diamond. So if you pull the regular one, is there no right here? Straight back. These are cool. I love the diamond editions, but I really like the icons. So like Johnny Cash, Marilyn, Audrey. These are really cool. I'm a Funko Pop collector, so I'm just going to go ahead and gaze at these for a second. And I like put these little Funko Pop cases that I just kind of make up myself. And I always like to put like cool ones together. Like they're not a set, but I make them my own set based on genre, whatever category I decide that I wanted to play around with that day. Or when I see something that catches my eye, like them. We don't own any of the rights to the music playing in the background.
If we did, we wouldn't be doing this.
Every time. And this is from Pop in the Box. Yep. I'm going to have to get something to drink. Okay. You're going to... Can you pull these out? That one's damaged already. Yep. Okay, look. Gotcha. Okay.
All good.
Okay, so here we have four of the Ronald McDonald ones. These are cool. Okay, but do you see...
Already damaged right there.
Oh, who's getting feedback? Oh, it's not. Sorry. I know. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. That was a phone. Turn it down.
Oh.
That was us. It wasn't feedback. Yeah, it was thank me. You, though. Thanks. That was...
I don't know how it got louder.
Nice looking out. But these have some damage on them. I'm gonna let him pull them out. Money, man.
It's Grimace. This is the hambuglar.
I want to know how to make them because, or how to submit, because I think they're all from different artists.
Yeah.
Sorry, they're it was like shape. Right behind the speaker.
So the two Grimace are both bad, but the two hamburgers are good.
You're very welcome. I'm telling you, nice looking out, you know.
Hand wasn't doing a job.
Right? No. We haven't got to play. And these have, yeah, the hamburglar. Did you see him? I thought I had one of each, guys. Sorry. Excuse me for my...
But both Grimace is going to go back.
I fucking love the hamburglar. Yeah, Pop in the Box. And this is a set.
So these got to go back. Even on the front, see?
They even have Ronald. Yeah, those do have to go back. But I don't remember the little... I know, we have Grimace, but we have to send them back. Give me one. Yeah, Grimace. Here, let's put them here. Yeah, that's... I freaking love those, man.
I think we got the McCheese already, haven't we?
Do we?
I think so.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the...
Yeah, we got the McCheese already.
The McCheese. It's at the bottom or behind here. Yeah, we have... Yeah, the hamburglar.
And we haven't got it Ronald McDonald yet. And then Officer Mac and the Fry Guys. I don't remember the Fry Guys.
That's what I said. I don't remember... Yeah, no, McDonald's, what are they, like, their
toys?
Yeah, their toys.
Happy Meal toys.
Yeah, yeah. Always go hard. Like, do you remember Space Jam ones? Do y'all remember going to McDonald's and getting, like, little beanie bags that could be, like, Bugs Bunny, Donald Duck, or whoever was on the team? And they had them all? Man, that was badass. So this is from Target. Oh, wait. Okay, this is the one, right?
I don't know.
No, the one you said that came in the big box.
No, no, no. That is... I think we already opened it.
Okay, so we had a box about...
Yeah, it was this one.
Okay.
So what was in this one?
This one had the Fantasia.
Yeah, that was one of the...
Okay, huh? Sorry.
Ooh, watch my toes.
The pokeballs. Nothing beats the pokeballs.
Pokeballs.
Oh, you have bugs still?
You know that round red white ball? Pokeball.
Oh, yeah.
Have that on the Hallmark ornament. Christmas ornament.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, see, I didn't do them. But I did, scoot it up a little bit. Oh, shit. Or scoot it back just a little bit. Yeah, so we got this Fantasia box. I'm just going to run this back real quick because I forgot. I was all excited talking to everybody. So I feel like I've been neglected for like, I had no social life for 2 weeks.
Right.
Okay. So this box came in another box about
the size of a coffin.
Yeah, like... I don't know, like a medium-sized coffin. I don't even want to say, like, you know, man, woman,
huge
child.
Box.
Yeah. So this huge box. And my daughter's like, I can't get it, Mom. It's too big. And I'm just like, pick that shit up. Like, and she picks it up and it just like, she's like, oh, never mind. I said, always assuming some shit. She just didn't want to pick it up.
It was light.
Yeah, it was light as hell. This is the only box that was in it. Big, could fit like... 24,
right.
36 of these things in that one box.
And they had it all stuffed with the little
bubble.
The
popcorn or bubble?
The bubble.
Oh, you said we got. Oh, we don't have to buy.
Glad it wasn't popcorn.
Yeah, I know. I'd be like, fuck. Popcorn? Go. No. Fucking hate popcorn. Like, the not edible popcorn. This is Target and this is damaged as hell.
Yep.
That's why I've been kind of like. Wanting the post office to catch up because look at this shit. There's a stab right and another one over there. So
what's up?
These boxes are fucked up.
Let's see how it's in here. Bobby.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay. I'm all excited.
Uh-oh,
like a
football.
Little kid. Oh shit. We got a Barry Sanders.
Ooh.
And he's in good condition. So we got an 81 Barry Sanders Colts Funko football number. Is this like just a licensing? NFL license. Yeah. NFL approved.
What does it say on the back?
Collect them all.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we have Walter Payton, Lawrence Taylor. What the hell?
What did it say? What did it say?
It's inappropriate.
I need to figure out how to do it, huh?
I guess so. It just rolled with me. Yeah, take your old nasty ass off my shit.
I didn't even see it.
It said anal something. I don't know. What the hell? Lawrence Taylor, Jim Brown, Barry Sanders, Rodgers, Starbuck, Brett Favre, Joe Montana, Terry Bradshaw. Have y'all watched that show? He's fucking hilarious. Steve Largent, Tom Landry, Joe Namath, Bo Jackson, Mike Tikita, Dan Marino, Deion Sanders. Wow.
What was the last one? Mike what? Mike Ditka.
Ditka.
He played for the Cowboys, but coached the Chicago Bears.
And when you're walking.
Coached them to a Super Bowl. That's the greatest defense ever.
Man, this has been my shit in fifth grade. Not joking. I'm the kind of G little homies wanna be like saying prayers on the streetlight.
Yeah. What that guy said is still stuck on my phone for some reason.
Sorry.
I'm like, what did he say? I'm over there on the phone, he's still there.
I'm like jamming on the way back from school. Living in. Man, that shit's for real though. And
the pizza's. Be that Drew Brees.
They got me facing. I was raised by the, so I gotta be hood. Too much television got me chasing dreams. I'm an educator fool with money on my mind. And the green in my eye. I'm a low-get gangster set tripping banger.
Right.
So don't arouse my anger, fool. That ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living like do or die. What can I say? Sorry. Okay, Derek Carr.
Got a little rap behind you.
I know. Oh shit, he needs to make his nightly appearance. Come here, Papa. Look, come here. My little sick baby still? No. Say hi. Say hi. No, right there, Papa. Say hi.
He's looking for something to grab.
Right here, baby. Straight ahead.
He sees himself.
Hi. Say, living in. Say, hi, my name is Joseph. No. He has to make his nightly, he likes to, he knows when I'm recording, because he has to go upstairs with his sister and his grandma. So he has to, sneak down here every night.
That's mine.
And make his appearance. Every time I record,
give away my
he
ice
has
cream.
To come and say. Okay. Y'all are on the diet. Give him a kiss. You gotta go. I love you. Tell them bye. See you later.
Bye.
Oh, your face is so cute. Just little monster. Hurry. Little monster. Hurry. Little monster. Ah. Leg on my arm. Leg on the arm. He ain't trying to. He loves the TV. I can't wait till he can get older and talk sports to Grandpa and Mom.
What do we got?
We got a Derek Carr. I'm all distracted. What happens
does it
when
say Las Vegas Raiders
from
in
entertainment.
Just says Raiders, doesn't say
hey,
Las
mama.
Vegas.
Yeah, it just
says Raiders, doesn't say Las Vegas.
No, they had ice cream for themselves. They didn't even offer me any. It's probably good for my throat.
They're stealing my ice cream.
Oh shit, that makes it even worse.
Grandma said they could steal it because we're on a diet.
Oh, is that what she was saying?
Yep.
That's funny.
Grandma.
And I know we had made dinner right before we started. And I was like, did we forget you? I said, no. I said, did you eat, Keith? He was like, yeah. I said, okay, I was just making sure because I know Mom said y'all were starting a diet. And he was like, yeah, but
wasn't enough.
I was like, oh, okay, I get it.
Wasn't enough.
And I was like, okay, my bad. Yeah, I try to do all the housework and dinner and stuff before I record. And it's been a little tough because of this, whatever it is.
Crud.
Hopefully, I'm praying to God.
Yeah, I just got the crud.
I pray to God it's not COVID because. Tell her you're on a seafood diet.
Yeah, well, that's why I'm on a diet, because I was on a seafood diet.
And then,
if I saw it, I ate it.
Mom's watching too. Why don't you tell my mama that? No, I'm just kidding.
Is she watching?
Yeah, she's watching. I just saw. Yeah, when I came up. Yeah, when I went up.
Is that your mom? Huh? Yeah, sure is, isn't it?
Yeah. I was like, oh shit. My bad.
There's Michelangelo, finally.
Michelangelo.
Got a little damage, though.
Oh, it does have a little damage.
Who's that from?
This is from Target, Walmart.
Walmart, okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, so it has some... What's up, guys? I missed you guys so much. I have no idea. I had been sick, and I was trying to come on. I was like, I'm coming on. Kay's like, no, you're not. Mm-mm.
We didn't want to scare all the customers away.
He said, hi mom, can I have some ice cream? I'm not on a diet. My mom probably jumped off and was like, oh, this is, he cheating?
And grandma better not be eating none of that.
Oh yeah, like just tell him it's for you, but bring something up for me. Yeah, y'all sneaky. That's why. Man, this freaking cup is so complicated. Okay. So this one's from Walmart.
Well, they will.
I'm telling you, we have mail for days and this ain't even all of it. We're just doing like most of it tonight.
We didn't get the cards I thought we'd get.
So I have a question. I would like you guys to help us. If you could buy, actually, what about top three NBA players? Like, drop them down below. Like, so your top three players for NBA and NFL. I'm just kind of curious on where everybody's at. Like, on, their favorite players or their...
Jazz.
Yeah, Jazz from Transformers. I just kind of want to get a poll done. I just kind of want to see where everybody's head's at in the NFL and in NBA. Like, because we're gonna start playing Pack Wars, like a real game. So I need to know from you guys your top three players, because we're going to put a top 10 list that we're going to abide by according to, like, points, player, and then you get some bonuses and stuff. But I need to know y'all's input so that way we can kind of base our top 10 off of your polls and some of our own research, and then we'll tell you some back facts about why we chose, right? When we come down to like the final and the final list. Top 10. Some things that while I was sick, I was trying to get done still. I was still working, guys. I was still trying to figure out things for the show. Because Tanya had sparked this little idea.
All that for $1, $2.
$2.
Megaton.
This is Walmart. Okay, so I'm going to say that I think that Walmart actually got tired of us calling and complaining.
Because they're packing a lot better.
Yeah, because their packaging, actually, we haven't had one damn... Have we had?
We had that one.
Yeah.
This one.
Right, okay.
Michelangelo.
But now we're getting a lot from Target. So now it's like backwards.
There you go.
Yeah. No. Current. Okay, we're going to do... We'll probably have three categories, but right now let's just do current. And then we'll do... You know what I'm saying? According to the pack. But right now I'm going to do current. So let's just do current basketball and current... top 10 rookies basketball. Top 10 rookies on a... on the NFL. I mean, you can even shoot me a message of your top 10 players. I'd appreciate it. And whoever submits their top 10 players, you want to do like a raffle or like a giveaway?
I don't know yet.
Okay. Just please, it'd be really nice if you guys could do that for us so we can start some cool stuff.
Like, it's kind of weird, isn't it?
I know. And then I think we can do like a raffle. So if you submit it, and then we'll figure out all that stuff later. Because then we start doing it, and then nobody participates. So if you guys participate, we'll send you a 20% off, right? A purchase?
We can, yeah.
I mean, like a discount. I don't know. You guys see what y'all... Just put some input and let us know. It's still in the works, so...
Still in the...
2020 rookies for basketball and football.
How many are in here?
God damn. This one... Oh, they found a loophole, but this one just kind of, like, damaged. we're an online, like, store, so we have a lot of merchandise on eBay at KG Collectibles, but we're trying to branch off and do some different things on top of, like, our eBay stores, and right. I figured I had been out...
That's like 2 weeks worth of mail.
This is
there.
2 weeks worth of mail, and I'm only doing. Yes, we are. We have a store on eBay.
On eBay, yeah.
And then our website, you can like look up our personal breaks. But right now, I'm still editing the information. I can make them public, but there's no prices. You would just have to like inquire. I'll figure it out. But I have all the pictures of some stuff. I have football blasters and hangers and mega boxes for football. I have a lot of those done already. So, just let me know. Shit. I've been since like 17. I've always been just self-made.
That's Soundwave. Got two of those. This one in good shape.
Yeah, and I'm starting a YouTube channel too. We're gonna start with like pre-recorded stuff, and then we're gonna start going live. But I need followers, so I'd really appreciate it if.
That's the last one.
Yeah, let me. I'm just gonna put this in real quick.
Optimus Prime.
Our YouTube channel.
You telling them what we got?
Okay. Will you do that real quick?
What's that?
Optimus Prime, and show him the other one again. Show them the other. And this is from Walmart. Sorry, guys.
Soundwave. Transformers.
Yes, the Transformer set. And so do we have the whole set?
I think so.
Okay, yeah. So we have the whole set also. So it's going to be...
Yeah, we got the whole set. And they're all in good shape, so...
Yeah, so we have the whole set. If you guys are interested in any... What's up?
Transformers.
Yeah. Okay, we... And then I hit the other...
Oh.
Collectibles. KG Collectibles. And that's eBay. Right? Okay, sorry guys.
Yeah, KG Collectibles.
Okay. That's it. Okay. If you could like follow us. Okay, so I got an idea. If you guys go and follow us at YouTube, for everybody who follows us from tonight, like, comment, and follow, like, and comment. Comment, giveaway. Giveaway, what's the name? Mucho Monday giveaway. So, follow us, like, and share one of the videos. And then you're entered for the giveaway. Okay. Those giveaways are like, because I feel like they don't get done. I have to come up with a better plan on them. What's up?
Yeah. We'll open tomorrow. Got four more behind you.
Yeah.
Might as well.
I mean, I have literally been sick, so I have to catch up on mail. Oh, Thug Passion. What you putting on?
90s.
Oh, okay. Art. I'm like, damn, I'm jamming.
What are we opening here?
Walmart.
Wally World.
This is cool.
Oh. That goes with those pins. Remember those pins?
Oh, yeah. So this goes with a set. It has two pins. Are they up there or no?
I don't know where they went. I think it was three pins, wasn't it?
No, probably underneath somewhere. Yeah, no telling right now.
That's all that was in there?
Yeah, that's all for this big old box and some bubble wrap.
See that, Giovanna?
She ain't watching.
I know. I like the back part. So.
I know, that's pretty cool.
Bumblebee.
Is this a replacement?
Looks like it.
Even though it had no. Oh, hey, you're back. So I was saying we're gonna start a YouTube channel. If you like, comment on one of the videos that's posted on my YouTube channel, and it should be pinned up there. Like, comment, share. I will, or follow, sorry, not share. And I will, hook you up. But you have to do it tonight.
What is that? Pop in the box?
This is from Pop in the Box. So this is looks like it's going to be a Funko Monday.
Yep.
Sounds about right the way I'm feeling. This is Mortal Engines. Here, hold on.
Must be one of those freebies I get every year. Yeah, this is, I get one free every month.
Okay. that's what I was supposed to pin. Okay, let me print it real quick. Hold on, give me a second. What's our YouTube? It's just KG Collectibles.
I don't know, I tried to find it. I couldn't find it.
Sorry guys, I'm a little unorganized tonight just because I'm not trying to cough on everybody. 100% back to normal. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna pin it right now. I'm just gonna double check your channel. Yeah, KG Collectibles. Ooh, we got 4 subscribers. Dang, I haven't watched this. 7, 12, 15, 13? I see it, I see. Dang. how are you? Sorry. They just said hi, yeah.
So what did we get here? Thaddeus Valentine from Mortal Engines. Mm-hmm. I've never even heard of Mortal Engines. This is that freebie I get every month for being part of Pop in the Box. Mm-hmm. KG Collectibles on eBay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's KG Collectibles
on eBay.
Mm-hmm. And then if you follow, like, and comment on a video on YouTube
and share.
Can they share?
Yeah. I share all the time.
Okay, yeah. Okay, comment, like, and share.
Not the singer. Get rid of that comma. After.
Yeah, here. I can't see. That's what the hell. Like, comment. No, I was going to say, follow, like, and comment. For right now. And then when we get good, like, you know, the Zions up, we can do that. KG Collectibles. To enter our giveaway. Sorry guys, give me just 1 second. I'm so unprepared today. Okay, there it is. This is the giveaway. You subscribe to my channel? Did it pin it? Oh yeah, okay. So, okay, it is pinned. So, if you subscribe, like, and comment, you enter the giveaway. And, tomorrow we're going to do the other part of our mail and, announce the winners. Or we can do, like, random.org or something like that. If you tag some people or do some extra cool shit, you get another entry. For any extra cool shit that you can do to promote us, you get another entry in the giveaway. Cool?
Cool.
Alright. Okay, yeah, yeah. If you tag a friend, if you get me, you know, just hook a girl up. Because I've been sick. So, I'm behind. Okay.
Last box.
Is this it? Is yeah, this my last
besides
box?
The big ones.
Okay, and we're going to do one of those?
No, we're going to wait tomorrow.
Right? Oh, yeah, tomorrow. Yeah, y'all do that. Then we got some really awesome stuff for you guys tomorrow. This is our last box. It's Walmart. Looks like it's in really good condition. And tomorrow we will be announcing... Well, we have some really cool, stuff that we're not showing tonight because I know how cool it is. And do the giveaway stuff. Open some cards or something. We're not sure yet. Also, don't forget to, like, at least give me your top 3 players.
Some more of the pins.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Cool. Nightmare Before Christmas pin. And we have those fig pins too. These fig pins over here are pretty cool that we have. I haven't posted on my on the page, our page. But yeah, we got some pretty cool stuff. I don't know who wants to stick around. I mean, we can open a pack of cards. I was thinking maybe we could do like two more each or something.
Prism.
So we haven't had our fix.
That why you had four of them sitting out on the
keyboard. Yeah. I was like, man, we can record.
I saw the force in there. I'm like, man, let me put it back.
I was like, where are they? Okay. Let's do a practice run real quick.
Practice run.
Yeah, let's kind of like give them a sneak peek of how this works. We're gonna play war. And I think I have the rules somewhere over here. Here it is. Okay, read that. Oh, yeah, that's right. I mean, go half on shipping and I will. Yeah, because your ass was a pain in the ass last time, now that I think about it. That was the whole process in itself, but I was not tripping because... I mean, you do, you know. What's up, man? I missed you guys so much. You have no idea. Me being out for 2 weeks was not the business. How are you?
Okay, I see what you're doing.
Yeah, so we have this game. So we're going to pick just top five right now, or top three.
Top five.
Okay, we're gonna do a top five. So we're gonna do Pack Wars, and this is a KG collectible exclusive game. So copyrights and all belong to us.
So
go ahead.
Top 5 points. Top 3 points.
Hold on. Let me go turn down the music down a little bit.
Okay, top 3 points or 5 points each.
Yeah.
Top three players. And 4 and 5 are worth 3 points. And the top 5 players are number 1, Russell Wilson. Number 2, Drew Brees. Number 3, Aaron Donald. Number 4, Patrick Mahomes. And number 5, Aaron Rodgers.
But this isn't, that was just the top trending players.
On Wednesday.
Yeah.
So we'll go with it right now.
We can just do the top 5 players. Drop who the top 5 players you think are in the top five players.
They're pretty much the top 5 players right now.
I know, but
the only one that's not in there is Tom Brady.
Yeah, he is. He's 10.
No, but we're doing top 5.
Oh, yeah.
But, yeah, that's about right. Top 5. Just okay. So.
So our top 5. And I'll write it in
so if you get a...
Hold on. I'm going to write it right. Yeah.
Russell Wilson, Drew Brees, or Aaron Donald. Those are 5 points each.
Okay, hold on. Get a pen. We're fixing to play a cool game, guys. Stick around, because this game is going to be eventually a game we will play, like, via join videos. Here. Okay, so this is how we're playing. It's called Pack Wars, and we're going to probably do it on Wednesdays. Pack War Wednesdays is probably what it's going to be called. Okay, so we're going to do the top 5 players and base them off a point, points earned for each player you hit. So the top 5 players for our NFL is
Russell Wilson
is number 1.
Drew Brees. Aaron Donald, Patrick Mahomes, and Aaron Rodgers. And the top 3 are 5 points each.
Hold on, what's the last one?
Aaron Rodgers.
Oh, because I have Aaron Donald. Okay, and the top three players.
5 points each.
Okay, you get 5 points for the top three. For Drew Brees, Russell Wilson, and Aaron Donald.
And then 5 points. And three on the other two.
And then Pat. See, I think Pat Mahomes and Aaron Rodgers and Russell Wilson should be the top three.
No, we just need like that. We're okay. Just playing, practicing.
Okay, we're just practicing. So we're going to do 3 points for Pat Mahomes and 3 points for Aaron Rodgers.
And then if you get a prism or a double threat.
Okay, so this is a double threat.
Or a prism is 20 points.
So you get top three. If you get a top three player.
It's 20 points.
And it's prism. Then you get plus 20 points off the muscle.
And if you get
What up? And then top three. Triple threat.
Prism, numbered, or auto.
Yeah, triple threat is top three player. Prism with either a auto or numbered. And you get an extra 30 points off the muscle for just that one card. And the one that hits the most points at the end of our two packs each gets to open the fifth. And
that'll be me.
And I guess that pack would be theirs or something. We haven't figured all those details out. But, you know, pack wars, you know how that works. One has all, and the other person has nothing. So, that's our little scoreboard.
So this is the extra?
Hey. Hey, Gregory. Why do I have to be Gregory? Or are you talking to somebody else?
Picking? Which two are you picking?
I took this one, and I'll take this one. Okay. And these are the NFL. I'm so excited because I had got sick right after I found these. And I only got to open. I don't even think.
All right. We're doing one card at a time.
One card at a time. Ready?
Your first card.
All right. Okay. Will Fuller the fifth? Fourth.
Fifth.
Okay.
I got a Troy Polamalu, so we're both even on that one.
Okay.
You got a checkered.
Yeah, I got a checkered rookie Joshua Kelly rookie card prism.
Is it a prism?
Uh-huh.
Cool.
I don't know. This might even just win.
I got a Richard Sherman silver prism.
Oh, you play Fortnite?
So it's about even.
Okay.
So, what you got?
Calvin Ridley.
I got a Marshawn Lattimore.
Okay.
And last one.
Debo Samuel.
And I got a Darnell Savage.
Okay, so you guys have to be... you guys have to be the judge. These are our... best cards.
But they're not none of the
I know they're not. So now we're just gonna
neither one of us got any points.
So this is a Joshua Kelly rookie card. Checkered prism.
But I got the Super Bowl.
Yeah. I was thinking that too, but you know, I gotta let my stepdad for a little.
But it's not on the list.
It's not on the list. We are playing by game. But if we don't get any of those points, then we're just going to have to go down the fallback.
Oh, I've got it right here. I know I got it right here.
Oh, yeah, you got it right here? Me too. Yeah, I bet. It's checker too. Rookie prism. Yeah, ready. Oh, I got Ricky Williams straight from UT.
It's in Dolphins uniform.
I know. He was, that's when he had, like, got caught with pot, then he came back, and he was a Dolphin, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I got a David Joku. So, nothing there.
I got a Kyle Fuller prism base. I know.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
It's not any points, but I got a Chase Young rookie card. They're saying he's going to be defensive player of the year.
Yeah. I heard that too. I have a Fred Warner base.
I got a DK Metcalf base.
Damn it. I don't know, because that checker might just trump everything at the end of the day. Michael Thomas base.
And we both ended up with Saints. I got a Cameron Jordan. So, no big hit there. Mm-hmm. So, we didn't get any points, but I do agree you probably won with the checkered.
And Joshua Kelly?
Yep.
That's so. Right, because I am good luck.
All right, so.
I think I should have came on Saturday, mocosa and everything, because I would have felt better by the end of the show. Okay, this baby is all mine.
Have you give up on trying to open the...
Yeah, no, right now, I'm not even like 100% fuck around and do some damn shit. Jarvis Landry, for real, I mean like, cards everywhere. It's like, I told you I was sick!
Oh.
I've been getting like, some dad eye.
I see an insert.
Jarvis Landry, base. We got Cooper Kupp, hype. Not Prizm, but still a cool insert.
All right.
Tom Brady base.
There you go. You got... Nope, no points. We didn't do the top 10.
I would have got points. And then I'm just like whooped on you.
Kenny Clark.
So, I mean...
Oh, great card. You got the checkered, but it's...
One more round, guys? One more round? One and then... And we can just use top three rookies right now. I can Google it. Because that's where...
Well, the top three rookies, of course, is Justin Herbert. Tua.
No, not Tua as of right now.
Chase Young's top.
Chase Young.
Justin Jefferson.
He's a quarter, yeah.
No, he's a...
he's a running back, right.
Joe Burrow is hurt, so he went out. Tua was top till this last game. So I'd say Herbert, Chase Young, and... Gotta be Tua.
Tua and Claypool.
Yeah, it's gotta be Tua.
Yeah, Claypool, Chase Young, and Justin Herbert?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's what we're going to do. Justin Herbert.
You know Kyle Fuller was a Prizm, you know that?
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah. Okay, so our top three are rookies. So it's going to be Tua, Herbert, and Chase.
Herbert, number one.
Right.
Chase Young, number two. Tua, number three.
Okay, so 5, 3, and 1.
Right.
Okay. Two more. Three more?
Three more. Ooh.
Sorry, I couldn't reach. I don't got that long arm.
Oh.
Okay. So.
No peeking?
No, I know, but we have to put this one back.
No, we had one extra to...
No, I know, but... I know, like...
That'll be the prize.
Okay, so one of them will be the prize.
That one is the prize.
No, they're both.
Are they?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I've got to get another one like that. Because that's just cheating, because, you know?
You're about the same.
All through?
That one looks a little fatter. So that's the prize. Right here. I'll let you open that one.
Okay.
Put that one back.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, we still on here. Yep.
Yeah. They're just waiting for us to get our shit together. They'll be back in like 2 seconds. So like,
Alright, here we go. You ready?
Okay, I'm ready.
So, Herbert number one.
Herbert number one.
Chase Young number two. Tua number three.
Yes. I got Kyle Van Noy.
Van Noy.
Go ahead.
Oh. Daydreaming here. Got Le'Veon Bell.
I got Jake from, he was the one I was
State Farm?
Jake, yes. Jake from Base Rookie.
You know, they see that, you see that commercial? They,
yeah. I did, that's why I laughed.
Kyle Duggar, rookie card.
Oh, man. I got Patrick Peterson, base.
I got Kenyon Drake, base.
I got Matt Ryan, base.
And I got Julio Jones. So, I don't know. Did either one of us?
I got a rookie.
I got a rookie.
Which one did you get?
Kyle Duggar.
Okay, Kyle Duggar or Jake Fromm?
Jake Fromm. He's better than Kyle Duggar. So, it looks like you won.
Is that a prison? I think he lets me win. Because I don't see any feedback, guys. Give me some feedback.
No, you won.
So, no, I know. See what that one is. He would take it right now. As much gloating I've been doing. You're like, nope. This is my pack. Yeah, that's what he said. He's an honest player. Jack Doyle. I have to question it because my cousins sometimes, they be trying to con me. Yeah, he said Jake from Stein. Yeah, that's exactly what I said. Jack Doyle. Melvin Gordon III. Base. Jimmy Garoppolo. Base. And Kawan Short.
So nothing great. Those three packs were kind of...
Well, how many packs do we have left?
Yeah, that's enough for tonight.
No, yeah, I agree because I can't. No, I agree. I'm just saying how many we have left because we ain't got much, like,
yep.
Much more chances. Oh, we got a good little amount. Yeah.
So.
What's up?
So no big hits.
No big hits.
Nobody
tonight.
Did we score any points? Nobody
no,
scored any
we
points,
didn't
did
score. We? That's why we have to do like the rookie top 10 because we would have scored mad points.
Not even on the rookies.
Huh?
Not even on the rookies. Yeah. Well, you got the Chase Young.
And this one?
Joshua Kelly.
Yeah, is Joshua in the top Kelly's 10? Good. Yeah. Hell yeah, I bet you. And Joshua, yeah. I'm gonna do it right now.
So all the hype's this color?
I don't know. Did you show them the hype card? Did y'all see the hype card?
Oh.
Yeah.
It's not a prism, though.
No, it's not like an actual prism, but it's base. Okay. Aaron Rodgers. Let's see. Rookies, though, right?
Yeah. Me.
Because the body never lies. Top. I'm going to say top 5. That will be top 3. And I want you.
Are you doing players or rookies?
Rookies. What's up? We are looking Justin Jefferson's number one. Okay. Let's see. NFL.com. Top 25. We can guarantee you get the top 10. 3. Okay. Ooh, Justin Herbert, 17. Brandon Ayuk, 16. Derek Brown, 15. Let's see who's top 10. Justin Jefferson is 12. Jerry Jeudy is 11. Okay, so this is top 10. Henry Ruggs is 10. CeeDee Lamb is 9. What's up? Jonathan Taylor is 8. Patrick Queen is 7. Wow. Jeff Aduka, Akuda is number 6. Isaiah Simmons is 5. Tua is 4. Clyde Edwards-Hilaire is 3.
Didn't he get hurt?
Joe Burrow is 2, and Chase Young is number 1. Imagine that.
Going to get Defensive Player of the Year.
And this is straight from NFL.com.
Yeah.
So we'll probably go off that list. And then we'll do some stuff tomorrow, because I am feeling a little bit better. And I think you guys lifted my spirits a little bit. So thank you guys, because I really missed Joe, and I was really depressed, and I was trying to go on, and Keith didn't let me... He didn't let me go out like that. He said I look like death had what did you say? He came over me or
death warmed over.
Death warmed over me. I'm like, man, that's fucked up. But no, I really did feel like shit. I was all puffy, swollen, chapped.
Now your cheeks were all swollen in.
Oh yeah.
Your eyes were black.
Yeah.
Like you were dressed for Halloween.
Yeah, no, but I had eyeliner, I had mascara on, so that's why it's black.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, so that is it for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be back tomorrow a little bit later, because we're going to be working on some stuff. Yeah, that diamond. I might put that diamond collection tonight together or something. I don't know. Or post some stuff that I have like that. But, alright, pues bueno. Thanks for hanging out. I know I've been sick and out, but I'm glad everybody came out to hang out for a little bit. And don't forget to like, follow, and comment on our YouTube channel. And say Monday, I don't know, it's all pinned in the video. And I'll just put it in the description too, to enter our giveaway for tomorrow night. Okay? On that note, hasta mañana, and I hope you guys enjoyed the show.